And we're here at Stux Gallery, and we're looking at this really awesome artwork.